Juve as well, has been one of their top scorers today. McCoy, they swing it to the corner. Cullar got it for JC Cullar. That's a three-pointer for him, and he cuts the lead down to two possessions, 41-45.